The final day of the new Sentinel Open presented by Pilot on the web.com tour was filled with heartbreak, triumph, and one man hoisting a trophy. We will start the action off with Steven Yeager. Here he is on 12 with his approach from the fairway, and that one will find the green. This set him up for a birdie putt, which he would make, but he dropped 5 spots and ended the tournament T7. One of the main storylines throughout the tournament was Ken Looper. His day started out as a nightmare with this tee shot heading out of bounds. He was forced to re-tee, and after making it onto the green, the putting game wasn't going in his favor either. He carded a triple bogey to start the day. After leading every round of the tournament, Looper's chances at the trophy would slip away as he fell to a T3 finish after shooting one over par in his final round. There was a back and forth battle for the tournament title as Jonathan Hodge and Taylor Gooch would fight for the trophy. We start things off with Gooch there putting for birdie on 5. Next up is Jonathan Hodge, and he is able to do the same. Same hole, same result, both men were neck and neck. Here is Hodge on 10. His approach on the 561-yard par 5 hole will make its way to the green, and that would set him up for a birdie putt. Hodge carded 4 birdies in his first 5 holes. He ended the day with 6 overall. Now over to Taylor Gooch on 15 with his approach, and it is a thing of beauty. High up in the sky from the fairway to the green, that one will touch down right near the pin, setting him up for a short birdie putt. Gooch was also able to card 6 birdies on the day, but more impressive, he shot a bogey-free round. Here he is on 18, putting for par, and he will put it away and put the pressure on Hodge. Hodge needs to make a birdie chip on 18 to stay in the running, and this one is going to be left just a foot too short, which gives Taylor Gooch the win. Gooch moves from 20 to 3rd on the money list after taking home the trophy, his first win on the web.com tour.